Hey guys.
Can I get some caffeine here?
Do another Doomsday Act 1.
If you work for me, I'd fire you. We do work for you, and you can't afford to fire us. Very clever. We're trying to stop a global crisis, and you're quibbling
about Doomsday Act. Doomsday Act 2.
A successful startup go ballistic.
My god, you are annoying!
Yeah, he is.
I'm very successful. I can afford to be annoying. I date. A lot. I'm a millennial. You're 38. I'm on the cusp. Don't try to put me in a box. This guy. Bonkers. We have a real problem here. Every time Clifford looks at the data, this is not good. I told you it wasn't good. I undersold it. This is the apocalypse. The doomsday scenario. Since we uncovered the mole, we realized tip of the iceberg doesn't do it justice. Tip of the big iceberg.
There's Russian and Chinese agents at work all over the city.
The president's been informed.
The president's been misinformed. You don't understand what I'm saying. These fucking civil servants.
Oh yeah, this video took longer to upload. Because today, I cracked my head open. I had to go to ER to get my head stapled. So now I got 4 staples in my head. So yeah, that's why it took this long. Because I have 4 staples in my head now.
That's exactly what they want. That's the war. Humanity's last stand. Mushroom clouds, fallout. 50 generations of living in caves before someone reinvents fire. I need your team to get on there.
That and find out what happened to the missing agent.
This man.
Okay.
Codename ULP was kidnapped last night. He was looking into data breaches in our department and was on to something. Now he's gone. Possibly dead.
He's not dead. I'm sure of that.
We're gonna need an Avenger.
Okay.
If we're ever gonna get on that submarine.
That's the hardest setup, and that's this video.
They keep keys to the hangar in the noose vans.
Well, I'm gonna need riot vans too. I've got a plan here.
Then start a riot and steal one. This cannot be traced back to me. I cannot believe I said that. All the fucking ethics training.
Right.
And you need to get underwater somehow, undetected.
Underwater, undetected?
To find out about the security around the submarine before the assault.
Okay, I know. Strombergs.
Yeah.
These things. Yeah, alright, let me see if I can source.
This one's an easy act besides that one setup.
That are wrecked right here.
So you got this?
Yeah, sure. Just a little war to prevent.
In that case, we don't need to know anymore. Let's go. All of you.
Okay, just give me a minute. Alright.
Okay.
That's everything. Plans there. Should be pretty obvious.
Okay, I'll be back in the setup.
Good luck.
I'll be back in the setup. Okay guys, we're in the setup now. This is the hardest setup I know. Cause you have to have a good team. One. All I know is it's a good idea. Reloading sucks. Worst timing. Okay, this not the best thermal vision, but there's someone there. Not the best thermal vision, but lets you know where everyone is. Okay. This one has better. Spawn upstairs. People now. I'm gonna just spawn the ones upstairs.
Enemies in front of you. You're gonna have to go through to get to the
Okay, now we can zoom in on the ones and know where they're at. Okay, if that guy's there. Okay. Where? Ah. This is hard. Oh yeah, that room. I forgot about that room. Why does restarting always take forever? It's only one button and it takes so long to do. Okay. They're being loud out there. Okay, we got that. We got thermal vision now. Okay. Got them. Got them. Come on. Just got thermal vision for someone up there. Get them. There's someone here. Get them. Let me spawn them. The upstairs ones now. You get lower people. Stay here, you get lower people. Down. You, come on, stop getting stuck there. Pretty sure someone's comes over here, which killed me last time. Yeah, this one. That one killed me last time. What? How did it kill me instantly? Stay behind Bale. I did say this was the hard one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Shit, they cut the power. It's an ambush. Remain calm.
Stay here. Shoot. Under this. Okay. Come on. Why did you duck ahead? Stay here. I can see farther than him because I have thermal vision. I feel like they have thermal vision too. So yeah. This also has flaming on it, but Okay, reload. Gonna spawn these guys in now.
Enemies in front of you. You're gonna have to go through to get to the switch.
This is really annoying, so I'm gonna try to get as many of the ones up here. Someone else is here. These guys have amazing aim. These guys have way too good of aim. I didn't want to be up here. Oh, come on! I'm gonna just shoot these guys down here. Actually, while I'm here, might as well help snipe down these guys. Okay, if I can see that guy. I think he's gonna die of fire. He spawned. It's gonna take some fire damage. He's dead now. One's down here, down. Get them. Get them. Anyone else? I see no openings. Feet, got him. I see feet here. Can't. Someone here. Oh, I might be able to shoot some milk. Eat. Them. Shot him again. Got them. Throw back up. I'm gonna run out of bullets at this weight. I'm just gonna scope these guys out. Anyone up here? A couple people. I need to focus on these guys. There's feet here. Snipe him. He fell. Can I hit them? No. Hit him now? Yes. I can't aim. Okay. Anyone else I can hit? Oop, I can hit him now. More portion. Oop. Where? Oh. I'm missing my shots there. Anyone else? This guy, I can see his feet. He's hanging on for dear life. I think I got everyone. Stomascope is definitely helping. Definitely didn't. There. There. But I can use it for... Okay. There's someone here. I need health. I killed most of them. Let me just zoom in here. Thanks for the light. I needed it. The more you catch on fire, the better I can see you. This one... There's still people here. I can shoot this guy. I think we got it.
Okay, the generators operate on a crank. Get to cranking. Who still cranks? They do, okay?
Okay. Well, this is going a lot smoother than I thought it would. I'm just glad I got the thermal scope. It definitely helped you.
You got it. All right. It'll take a few seconds to kick back in.
Yeah, you pitch back by then. Now we just gotta kill the leftover ones. Anyone else? Okay. Coming down. Got it at least. This was the hardest setup. This is the hardest setup out of all acts, so now that we did this, everything should be easy. At least to me, this is the hardest one. I'm just gonna man the torrents. Okay. We did it! I closed my game. An accident. Why? Okay, well, what's going here? Boom. Go. Shoots a little low. That'd be a little bit higher. This, he ain't the best I find. You know what? Boom, 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 boom. Got it. He ain't the best assassin though. Okay, we did it. This was the hardest one out of them all. And we did it. So yeah. Let's see where we're at right now. We're going there. And we're right here. Decent distance, but then again, at least we did it. And let's go. I love just shooting this thing. Hey, military. Bam. I so wonder what had happened if we shot the thing. But I don't want to risk failing the mission. Come on. He is not the best flyer. Look, this is me holding still. Yeah, he definitely like a flyer because he has his wheels up still. I feel like I hit it. So yeah, that's the setup. Bam. We did it. Now we just gotta land. This is the easy part. If you fail this, I'm gonna be disappointed. If he fails this, I'm disappointed. This will give us a little bit of a better angle. He ain't the best at flying. One land it. Bam. There we go. Bam. We did it. Okay, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Don't want to post a notification to get notified when I post the next video. And bye, guys.